shit again. First, hold on. Explain this shit. Okay. For some reason, the game was just acting crazy last time. It was just like, nope, we're just gonna keep hitting you with that same fucking beam attack. There's no way in hell I was gonna dodge that shit. I tried to stay behind it. Didn't fucking work very well. But that's the end of the game. Or at least I'm hoping. Yeah, that's it.
Confirmed unstable energy spikes in multiple locations on the planet. It's a chain reaction. It's accelerating.
The planet's going to explode!
Order the fleet to disengage and prepare to retreat. Activate the Leviathan's warp field. Get us out of here!
Damage reports coming in. We've lost 37% of the fleet. Half of the surviving ships are reporting heavy casualties.
Sir, we've confirmed the wormhole has disappeared. All the Leviathans are gone. The crisis is over.
What about Samus?
Negative, sir. No contact. your transmission from Samus's ship.
Anyway, that is the end of the game, and I will show you guys the special 100% endings and all of that crazy stuff after the credits are over. But until then, the next game that we are going to be playing... the next Metroid game is going to be Super Metroid, and then Other M following after that. But right now, I think after this project, I don't know what I'm doing after this. So, it might be Metal Gear Solid 1, it might be something else. I don't know yet. So, enjoy the credits. Until then.
With the death of the planet Faze, Samus Aran's arduous fight against Phazon has ended. However, in the vast regions of space, this victory is just a twinkle of a star, spreading the light of hope through the darkness.